We're the lucky ones. We're the lucky ones.
So I forgot to come back through after the babies went to sleep last night and clean this up. So this morning after I have a little breakfast, I'm gonna get to rebuild my Lego sets because they are pretty beat up. They're all kind of taking turns in each other's cars. Flash is driving the topless DeLorean. Marty is in the Roadster with no wheels. At least Batman's chilling in most of his Batmobile too. So, but Joker, of course, has been completely mauled and torn in half and headless, and maybe that's his head, I don't know. Yeah. There's his head. So, put this back together after I eat some food. Alright, so I found all the pieces to my three little cars here that I was letting them play with. And so they're all put back together and set back up on their little mini display right here in our hall.
I ride that plane, it flies around.
Yeah. Yeah, so this is my biggest one that I have so far. Pretty sweet. It's the Jek 14. This is Jek. He's got his lightsaber. And the story is that his arm is actually made of the Force, so he doesn't really have an arm. It's just a hand that floats out there. So it's pretty intense with him and how he came to.
Alright, so I thought I would show you what's for dinner for the next 2 months, basically. What I'm doing is putting chicken in the crock pot. It's a little over 2 pounds of chicken breasts. I left a little bit of the fat on, not a lot. And you cook it with chicken broth, salt. I'll put the ingredients down below, like what I do. And then I put it in for 3 hours, and then I mix up the chicken. And I put it in for another half an hour to an hour, like part shredded, as much as it'll go. And then you're able to put this into the freezer for 2 months frozen. So that's what we've started to do, so we could save some money. And because we really like chicken, it's just easier. We could do this with tacos. You're looking at gross chicken right now still. What I like to do it with is tacos. I also put shredded chicken in my salads, chicken pasta, all this kinds of stuff. And instead of having to constantly buy chicken, we're just gonna shred it now. So that's gonna be for dinner tonight for the babes. I'm gonna do shredded chicken with Velveeta shells and cheese. And oh, please tell me who picked up some more. Yes, peas and carrots. So that's what's for dinner tonight. What time is it? A little past 2:20, and the babes are napping right now. So I am going to do some more dishes, and dinner's already cooking, so I don't have to worry about that. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I just wanted to show y'all. This is what I just did. I just shredded them a little bit, like opened it up. It was tough, so I know it's not ready at all. So another half an hour, I'm gonna try to shred it some more, and it should be done by then. I just wanted to show you the process, and it's almost done. Yay!
Y'all, we just in our bank account received our first ever paycheck for the McAtee family. Paycheck, payment, Google AdSense money. We've had this channel for 4 years and never got paid. And we're just like, whatever, we're just doing videos, doesn't matter. But apparently, Emery's birthday vlog video is extremely popular. I'm gonna link it below. Just click on it and see why I've been going crazy for the past few hours. You'll see the amount of views. It's the most I've ever received on a video. Like, my most viewed video on my old beauty channel was my makeup collection from, oh, holy Hannah, we lived in Texas. I think it was before we even got married, so it had to have been 2008 or 2009. And it has like 70 something thousand. Just go go click on it and see what the heck is going on. It's amazing. We're freaking out completely. And just thank you for watching it. I did get some questions on how I made some of Emery's stuff, so I'm definitely going to be doing a vlog, a craft for that. That's one of the things we'll be doing this week. It just does not compute. Like, thank you. Imagine if all of our videos got that many views. Oh my, I would go around the United States with the babes, because we have another year until Emery starts school. I would go around and do meet and greets out the yin yang. Just, oh my god, to meet all of you guys. Ugh. Who lives in Colorado? Because now I'm like getting like that YouTube urge to just like hug everybody. So who lives in Colorado and would want to do like, I don't know, go to Chipotle and have some tacos or something? Like, I would break my diet again just to do that. Like, go to the mall, like do something. Like, who lives here? Who lives here? You gotta fill me in, because oh my gosh. Thank y'all. Just daily watchers, people that have watched that, people that have been in our lives since I started YouTube. Y'all have, you've made my life. Thank you so much. So we're gonna pay our car bill early and put more on it, because that's our goal. That's like our last huge debt is our car, and then we have like little things. So oh my god, imagine if YouTube could pay off our car bill. Oh my god. All right, y'all, I'm gonna go back to watching Aladdin, because it's Princess Jasmine, you know. Hi. So it is, what time is it, Em?
8.
It is bedtime. The babes are just cleaning up. You gotta get Nemo Bear and all that stuff cleaned up away from your castle. Okay? This is where Colin usually acts like a baby. Huh, boy.
That face.
Why is Emmy doing all the work? Oh, now your Cabbage Patch doll is naked. Just put her away for now.
Okay, you can take care of the dress.
Oh, just put the dress on her. Kali, I want you to try to go bubbles, okay?
Okay.
If you can't go, that's okay. Just go try.
Naked girl.
Yeah. Yeah. Can you push Colin's castle over?
No.
Okay, do your excited face.
Nice.
Emmy, what's your excited face? Come here. Come stand by brother. What's your excited face? Yeah, buddy. All right. Oh, get your butt up here. Say good. Oh, get together. Pose. Say goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye. But what shall we all do?
Say good night.
Good night.
Sweet dreams. Bye. Say I love you.
I love you.
Oh, pudding pop.